today.
Yeah, I thought that'd be great, something different.
We are going to Chelsea versus Peterborough, the FA Cup. Woo! I was just saying that, yeah, we're going to Peterborough. Well, no, we're not going to Peterborough. We're going to Chelsea versus Peterborough. That's better. And I'm here with Jaden. He's trying to hide. Hi. Why don't you want to be in the video? Because I'm swag. Fair enough. So I'll come back when we're somewhere more exciting than that. More like. So we're back. We're back and we are still in the car. We've stopped at McDonald's to get some drinks. I finished mine. Yes, you heard. I finished my bottle. That's actually really good. You can actually see straight through the bottle. Nothing interesting's happened so far. You can kind of see I'm tired, but nothing's happened so far. Catch up when something exciting happens. We're in Lewisham.
I don't know, mate. We're not.
We're not in Lewisham.
Yeah, that's it.
We're not in Lewisham.
You can stay in. Oh, hang on. Yeah, just to be on the safe side, yeah. Oh no, there, look, you could have gone in the middle one. Yeah, that's doing both. Brilliant. And then just
we're near Lewisham.
Although I think we all go round that way. Look, in front, look.
Okay, we're in Lewisham. We're in Lewisham. It's called Lewisham, but I like calling it Lewisham.
I don't know, I don't think so.
Bye. Bad news. Jaden has been sick. But anyway, we're at Burger King and Jaden's being sick as we speak. So yeah, might be a wrecked journey. Bye.
How you feel now, mate?
are you sure about that?
That's terrible. I hope you can enjoy today, mate.
I miss the old Kanye, shape from the gold Kanye, chop up the soul Kanye, set on his goals Kanye. I hate the new Kanye, the bad mood Kanye, the always rude Kanye, spazzing the news Kanye. I miss the sweet Kanye, chop up the beast Kanye.
We're just watching them train.
Oh, I couldn't think of her name, so I just went, oh.
And we're in the West Stand Lower.
Well, the niggas matter again. It's a decent little spell, this.
Chels are out, we know the team scored, Peterborough are out, and yeah, see what the results are. 5-0.
Thank you.
Cole's coming up on the mid-screen for you now.
The Peterborough fans.